Hi! If you are interested in geometry, you will be really interested in this wonderful problem. The problem is, here ABC is a right angle triangle, AMB is a semicircle on diameter AB, BNC is a semicircle on diameter BC, and ABRC is a semicircle on diameter AC. If the area of this shaded region is P, and the area of this shaded region is Q, prove that the area of the triangle ABC is equal to P plus Q. I would like to say, just for the sake of information, that these crescent-shaped regions look how moon mostly looks and are called lunes in geometry. If you hire the correct perspective to look at the question, it becomes very easy and can be solved within seconds. Do pause the video to prove it yourself. I'll lead you towards the solution. So, as per the question, triangle ABC is a right angle triangle. Let's try to utilize the fact that it is a right angle triangle. Here, we need to use the fact that in a right angle triangle, the area of the semicircle on the hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the areas of the semicircle on its legs. Did you know this fact before? Yes, this happens. What I mean is, in this figure, if the area of the semicircle on hypotenuse is G and those of legs are E and F respectively, area G will be equal to area E plus area F. Let's verify it, if that will help. Let the sides of this right angle triangle be H, I and K as shown. The diameter of the semicircle on hypotenuse will then be H. Now, we know that the area of a semicircle is pi d squared by 8, where d is the diameter of the circle. Here, diameter equals to h. Therefore, area equals to pi h square by 8. Using Pythagoras' theorem in this triangle, we get h square equals to I square plus k square. Let's replace h square with I square plus k square. Eventually, we get area of semicircle on hypotenuse equals to pi I square by 8 plus pi k square by 8. Here, pi I square by 8 is the area of the semicircle on leg AB and pi k square by 8 is the area of the semicircle on leg BC. Therefore, area of the semicircle on hypotenuse is equal to sum of areas of the semicircles on the legs of the triangle. Have you ever used this principle to solve any of your questions? Well, we have proved it's true, and not only is it true for the semicircle, but is true for any similar polygons. That is to say, the area of any similar polygon on the hypotenuse of a right angle triangle is equal to the sum of areas of the similar polygons on its legs. Anyways, once we have proved this, let's get back to our original question. Let's assume the area of these shaded portions to be as shown in the figure. P, Q, V, W, U. Now, because ABRC is a semicircle on hypotenuse of the right angle triangle, it will be equal to the area of semicircle AMB plus semicircle BNC. Area of semicircle ABRC can be represented as a sum of U, V and W. Similarly, area of semicircle AMB can be represented as the sum of P and V. And area of semicircle BNC can be represented as the sum of Q and W. We substitute the value of these areas in the above relation and get something like this. We can cross out V and W on both sides. and see what we have. We have u equals to p plus q, which means the areas of the right angle triangle is equal to the area of the lunes. And although it is now known that squaring the circle is not possible with unmarked straight edge and compass, we have interestingly proved that a circular area is equal to the area of a triangle. Like and subscribe to the channel for more interesting videos. And yes, do not forget to share your feedbacks in comments.